same.
We are the same. Yet so very different. You are my love. You are my best friend and the light at the end of every tunnel. You have seen me at my best and at my very worst. You always make me smile. I will work with you, trust and value your opinions, and stand by your action. Together we will build a life full of laughter and passion. I'm excited for what the future holds. For us as we spend it together.
Today, Richard and Melissa face each other, make promises, enter into a lifelong commitment, and receive God's blessing for that. In the presence of God and before this congregation, Richard and Melissa have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Pour out the abundance of your blessing upon Richard and Melissa in their new life together. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts and a crown upon their heads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, awake and asleep, in joy and in sorrow, in life and in death. Well, Richard and Melissa are no longer bridegroom and bride. They are now officially husband and wife. You all ought to congratulate them in the traditional way. So well done. Congratulations, Richard and Melissa.
Thank you. lucky stars above you. Sunshine on your way. Many friends to love you. Enjoy your work and play. Laughter to allay each care. In your heart, a song. And gladness waiting everywhere, all your whole life long.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. The moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place. Yesterday, yesterday.